We have breaking news. Police tell us a suspect wanted for vandalizing several cars in our area has been arrested. Viewers have sent us videos of a woman throwing bricks at the car's windshields and keying one car. Burbank police now say three vehicles were hit yesterday, and they believe it is the same woman.